Come in, David Brinkley. Down at the gates of the Metropolitan Transit Authority. And there the people of Boston are once again being subjected to the tyranny, those who make their living from the nickels of others. But the people of Boston, in the fine tradition of George Washington, Tom Paine, and Betsy Ross, who said in the late 1700s, I don't know, it started out as a crazy quilt. Why? It was a flag. Right now, the people of Boston are down at the gates waiting for their leader. And as he walks down those dirty marble corridors, you can hear him say to his people, now, we're just about the subway, and what do you want me to do? Small president impersonation. We're at a party in Washington, and the president was there. And a woman ran up to him and said, don't I know you? He said, why, I think so. I'm a president of the United States. He said, oh, yes, I have all your albums. Then Mrs. Goldwater left. But her surrey was waiting. Really?